Oh, he went around the line. Yanni notification. Yeah, he met his fight in the backyard. he with Mamba in the backyard.
Yeah, I don't know, for that, I like fighting in the backyard. Oh, that's an invite. I don't know, that fighting in the backyard, that's where I fought Tim at. That beat his ass. He was talking shit. Well, I was talking shit too, but we were both talking shit, but. He has this big ass gorilla ass character. Nigga named fucking Baker. Baker something. Or his last name was Baker. Nah, his last name was Baker. I don't know his first name. I just know he was big as shit. Baker Mayfield. What, you want to go heavyweight again?
Let's go to yeah, I'm gonna do John Jones again. I'm gonna see what he doing now. I'm gonna see if he weakening in or what.
Alright. Oh, oops.
John Jones better be faster than all these people on here.
Hey, why isn't this nigga Isaac Frost from the boxing video game?
Yeah, he's not a real fighter.
Yeah, he's from the boxing video game. Andre Bishop, I remember this nigga. Didn't we use him? Oh shit, it's Kimbo Slice. Pick Kimbo Slice.
Kimbo Slice. What is he, boxer, right?
He a boxer. It's Dana White. He actually boxed.
Ain't no white on here.
I'm picking Kimbo Slice.
And I'll pick Dana.
Fuck no. I don't think Dana White even fight. I know that, but I don't think he ever fought.
Let's put him on here because he wanted to be on here.
Kimbo Slice. Did what's the name go? Rondell Moore?
Where are we fighting, Keanu? Where is this?
I don't know.
You about to whoop me, bro? Yeah, it is. Oh my god, he's trying to embarrass me.
Nah. Oh. Oh, the lag!
Ooh, the lag, yeah, I can't even block that. I can't even see it. You see these bodies? You see these bodies, Jalen? They're like vicious. Oh, this a creative character.
Why is so this Kimbo Slice!
Jeez. Not the wrestling. Let me get up. Oh, you about to knock me out already, bro? I need to learn moves.
Oh, that was a good kick.
What? Bro, why are his hands making these sounds when he hits me?
Nah, your hands make that sound too. Look, hit me. Oh, wait, I guess not.
Oh, hey, no.
I guess not.
He's making a weird sound. Look at the little. He makes a doom sound.
Oh, dude.
I'm using creative character, Jalen. I'm gonna quit. Oh, I found that. These bodies are fucking serious. These liver shots. You only be blocking at the right time, dude. I non-DPM.
I know, Kimbo Slice kinda hard. Oh, shit! I thought Kimbo Slice be getting his ass whooped. I wish that, what's his name on it? I forgot his name. Oh, Rampage Jackson. I don't think so. I ain't seen him in the heavyweight. I don't know if he was a heavyweight or not.
He was light.
Light.
I don't remember. John Jones called Rampage Jackson. If I'm not mistaken.
Damn.
Yanni and these liver shots, bro. Oh my god.
Oh, that was a good kick.
Yeah, they need to run him back too.
Did Derrick King get drafted?
Hey, man. I thought I stayed another year. Right? Stayed another year? Did you block that?
Did I block what?
What I just did.
Yep.
A while ago. Look at this body shot, bro. Like, come on.
Well, I like how, what's his name, how he's staying. He's like, what's up, nigga? What's up?
Oh. I see that.
This nigga, he's trying to street fight your ass. Yeah, Kimbo!
I feel like John Jones on heavyweight better than the light heavyweight. For some reason. Cause I ain't gonna lie, that Keanu knocked me out fast when I had John Jones with the other time. Nah, Israel knocked out Jones in like the first round or like 2 minutes into the fight. He hit me with a liver shot. I passed out.
It's fine because Israel got good kick power.
I didn't need to turn him down.
So they need to turn him down.
He barely won his last fight.
Oh, yeah, you getting better at blocking it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you getting better at blocking my liver, my leg shots, you know what I'm saying? Huh? Yeah, Kimbo. Hold on, let's switch the stance on him, Kimbo. Ooh.
That what? Oh yeah, yeah. I kind of knew that was gonna happen. How did that miss?
Oh, he woke up! Damn, okay. I don't know.
Dude, I'm literally blocking, bro. I'm literally blocking that.
Ah!
Uh-huh.
Oh shit! He finally got me with that.
Yep, he did. He dropped it. Oh my god, bro, these liver shots. I hate them.
I didn't know. Oh, that nigga. I can't see. Oh. What the fuck? What?
Press nothing.
Oh, I forgot how to do the move.
I'm sick of Keanu kicks. Why they take off so much damage? But mine don't take off no damage. I ain't going. I'm sick of this. My kicks don't be getting no damage. I want to know what special moves he be doing. I just need to look at the. I should have just paused. I should have. Next time I play, kind of, I'm gonna pause and look at my little combos.
I said shit I would. That's tough. That's really a girl. As I had created her when the demo. Huh? Oh yeah. No boy pair, man. It's not that he's even like. First of all, well, he does head movement, right? And that takes up a lot of stamina. I was like, okay, you need to stop doing that. Like that takes up like a lot of stamina. So like, also, like, like, I'm hitting him with a lot of leg shots, and So naturally he gonna start protecting his body, so that's why I can hit his head so easy. And it's like he's easy to predict because he doesn't throw in leg kicks, leg body shots, none of that. So it's easy like to block what he's doing. Like, and then he said he likes to do uppercuts, but yeah, uppercuts are like devastating and strong, but jabs and strikes do just about the same, and they're like quicker. Like if he were to throw body shots, leg shots, then I'll have to like anticipate like, oh shit, he might kick me now, or oh shit, like nah, he just goes straight from my head. So I'm like, okay, like, I ain't really gotta worry about none of my other body parts, and plus, like, he's not protecting his body, so it's like, I'm gonna keep hitting it. And then plus, his body, you know, like, the little meter goes down over time, you know what I'm saying, when you get hit. So it's not like, bam, my body shot just stunned him immediately, like, nah, that shit takes time. It's just, you ain't protecting your body, so it's more easier. He got a lot to learn. You know what I'm saying? He's like, that didn't hit you. And then another thing I do, like, I go up to him and I back up. Like, I try to stay out of his range. You know? Something slight. Oh, I've seen that before. Yeah, I've seen it before. I didn't know she watched anime though. She cute. Huh? You said call her? Oh, no. See, nah. I ain't got confidence like that, man. No. And she watch comments? Oh, man. Hold on, let me not try to injure him, because Jesus Christ. That man said, I was like, man, do you throw jabs and strikes? He's like, nah, I like uppercuts. I'm like, he said he wanted to do the most damage. Like, you know, you could wear, Yeah, you can wear him down. That shit. That's what I do. Shit.
Nice combination. Press forward. Press forward.
I was trying to do this move on him right here. This move right here. Nah, it wasn't doing it, so I was like, I guess your moves don't translate over there, because if I was going to do that, I was going to kill this man. Flying knee. Oh, in a year, I did them like 3-4. Yeah. You said they just beat Milwaukee. Oh shit, okay, here we go. How do I do it? Oh, I gotta move him back into the cage, okay. Let's move his ass back into the cage, yeah. Okay, buddy. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong shit. Uh-oh. I would love to do these.
Great speed on that combo. I like it.
Yeah, I don't. You say you need to go where? Rock this game. Oh, I guess I did it. Oh, well, I did a little bit of it. I don't remember seeing myself do it. Come on. For real?
Yes. Let me see those combinations. Good job.
Remember. Oh, that's just nigga. I thought I'd jump off the cage and I hit this man with a knee. So let's go. Wait, to see her profile, she gotta follow me back, right? I'ma like that, yeah. I did. TJ Kelly's one fat ass nigga. Hey, how do I talk to it? I feel I'm like, hey man. Hey, like anime?
Hey, don't worry about it. We'll get better. All right. I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in
yeah,
there.
But hey, man, give me your top three anime. I don't really use that move like that.
Nobody can stand up. I don't write rhymes, I write checks. My rewrite your life is the price set. My check 1212. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I
oh man, she got a lot of followers, Jalen. Jalen Waddle just fucking walked. He said, fuck that. Well, Jalen Waddle said, nah. I guess Rondo Moore didn't get drafted. Keith Lee? You said Keith Lee?
You ready? I want to see good technique and form this round.
Man.
Perfect. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job.
Hmm.
Yes, just like that. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. You kick. That must hurt.
So what he's saying is that y'all, if y'all gonna take him in a later round.
Oh, wow. Yes, that's how we drill. Hard work, hard.
But this is Cam Jordan kind of getting old, right? Like
We came a long way.
I thought some. I remember I saw this mock draft, and they said the what's the nigga's name? The Buccaneers gonna take a a QB so he can learn under Brady. You say he's gonna get drafted no matter what? I wonder who did what's his name go to? Did Kellerman get drafted? Who took coming up next, a matchup for the UFC Plus. Yeah, Sewell. Who? This man to make this walk. He has chewed up and spit out all comers. Oh, Trayvon Murray. Now he is. You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one. UFC flyweight title on the line here tonight, and there is the champion fighting out of the red corner. To successfully defend his title.
You said what? He has been one of the more dominant 25. Pin say Sewell. But to maintain that status tonight is one he's got. The who? We'll see if he can get off to a good start tonight. Yeah. He jumps on a head. Oh, no. And if you're not careful, you can get stuck in an arm triangle. I wanna get knocked out if I lose my title, not submit. Nice. Thank you.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
No. Oh my god. After several failed attempts, he finally gets his first takedown. Now let's see. Oh, you bitch.
Alright, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quick.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's a phenomenal boxer with a vast understanding of fighting behind an educated jab. Oh, that was a big.
Oh!
That's gonna break him.
Alright, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you gotta be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
All right, bitch, you ain't taking me down again.
Nice punch here. Over and over, he's landed these big body kicks.
Oh, and there's a takedown attempt there, DC. I'm no analyst, but that was pretty telegraphed, not his best effort.
Yes, he may as well have sent a text message to his opponent saying, I'm going to shoot the moment the fight starts. Of course, he got defended. Set up your attacks, young man.
Really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
No.
That was a great single. Oh, takes a fall high. What a fantastic takedown.
All right, half guard form here and a lot of offensive options, I would think, at his disposal.
Oh, he's got a ton of options. He has submission options, but I believe the safest option for him here is going to be to use his ground.
I didn't get him.
Build a base, posture up, throw in strikes, and get back. Position, again,
and I'm using a lot of stamina.
With a really secure position in half. Left hand punch to punch.
Well, he is certainly. They got Devin White and fucking.
It's the same.
Damn it!
On a different day. Okay. Takedown after takedown after takedown.
In a very close round, a takedown like that might be the difference. Well, what a round it was, especially from a strike.
No, he's just taking me down a lot. Fuck.
All
there. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
All right.
Pretty good right hand. Oh, there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign for him there.
But that's working. You know he's in for a good time.
He's a what? Yeah.
Out of range with that one.
Bluetooth, you can listen to music.
All right, so we're in the clinch. Not anymore. Beautiful trip to get this fight to the ground.
What happened?
No effort, John. No effort. When you do it right, it takes no effort. And this young man just did it right. Focus now.
Side control now. Oh, working hard to get back up again, and he's there.
Oh, nice right hand, John.
All right, he engages in a single tie here. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly shot the fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over.
Oh, my God. It's gonna be over very soon. Oh, dude.
Back to the feet. Body closes the distance, gets the single collar tie, and they separate. Blocks the shot. Oh, big knee!
He needs to start looking to finish.
No! Oh, my God.
Now he's chased the triangle.
And this could be trouble here. Looks like it's pretty tight. He's trying to work his head out of harm's way.
It might be over.
That's crazy.
Nicely done.
For Mac Jones.
All right, he's got the full mount now, DC, and he has proven to be a hard guy to buck off from this position.
Oh, because he's so heavy. He keeps his weight down. He really does grind on you with his bottom half. He doesn't do anything with his arms. His arms are free to punch. He's close.
But he looks hurt.
An uppercut landed.
And now he lands a combination. Two rounds in the books. All right, let's check out some of the action, DC. And how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round?
He does not waste any.
Sit down. Catch your breath. Ready? Here we go. Third round of this championship fight. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really shown. Head kick home, and now his opponent in a.
He grabbed me in midair.
A sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming high, and now he's got a
level change.
Oh my!
Rotate him outside. This dude's going for a ride. He flips him over the top. What a huge takedown!
I mean, do I survive that, or am
no,
I read my
John,
last round?
Absolutely not. You don't survive that. It's over. It's over, John. Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
All right, so a knockdown for him in the previous round, and you can just see by his body language how confident he is in the striking realm in this matchup.
And you can see his confidence in his posture, but also you can see the effect that knockdown had on his opponent by the way he is approaching.
Hey.
Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his core now, oh, and a quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotates to high crotch. He's taking it for a ride. Oh, my God. He switched the lock to a high crotch, rotated him, and took him for a ride. That was a big takedown.
Posturing up now, and he's out. Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that.
Big punch lands over the top. Positive follows. He's back in the clinch. How does he proceed from here? Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press it. He's gotta take that finish down now. Oh, he put it to sleep.
Oh, they have no stamina.
Back to the feet now.
Take it down, cut, take it down, cut, over and over. He secured his takedown.
All right, half guard now. Not a fighter you want in half guard against you for the bottom.
Now, this guy's attacking the triangle. He finds himself in trouble because he got a little bit lazy in the full guard.
Looks like he's trying to manipulate the head. This could be tight.
Yep.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Big, straight, great left. He gets on the feet. His opponent in a lot of trouble now.
That was Cain Velasquez's punch of choice. Every time he passed that one hand right, he hurt people bad. And this guy
had just like that.
Let's go.
Shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board.
Damn.
But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight.
You said I wasn't listening.
Strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right.
Man, I think I would have lost him if I didn't lock him out. He was taking me down too many times.
The octagon, Bruce Buffer with
have I watched Invincible?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes 49 seconds of round number
no.
Two, declaring the winner by
so I call you a league girl.
Effort, I would think, to dethrone this guy at 125 pounds.
A massive effort, and in every title defense.
Oh my God! And she listened to BTS. He
continues to improve over and over over this great title reign.
Oh my God! Oh, and she listened to BTS. Oh, he said, niggers. It came out today? Something they can feel. If it ain't about to sweat, No. Oh yeah. I got a championship a couple of fights ago. Yeah. No, that's weird. Yeah, I don't walk out with that hoe. That's kind of weird. But on like on my picture, it shows like me on it. I don't walk out with it. It is indeed. Am I? Nah, he has not. Nah, that's my championship. Yeah. Touch it, touch it, touch it. Mm-hmm. Every single time, dude. I'm tired. I'm tired, man. So I call you a little girl.
Nice. Use that wide stance. Here
we
go.
Oh, man.
Man, your next opponent is going to be...
Oh, man. Jalen. Oh, man.
Nice.
Man, she good. Oh, man. Stop playing me, boy. Man. Oh, let me relax. I ain't trying to injure my partner.
Put the pressure on him.
Oh.
There we go.
I need to start. Nah, man, he took me down way too much. He took me down way too many times for how my takedown defense was. I was not defending that good. I believe if I wouldn't have knocked him out, he would have won. Just off those many takedowns he got me with.
How was that? Feel good?
Touch it. So I call you a little girl. So I call you a little girl.
Take him down.
Man, honestly, I'm surprised I got out of that submission because I was not doing good with my stamina. I had stamina like pear. I was like, bro, like, don't get me wrong, don't get me wrong, like, when he was doing the head movement, it was hard to actually hit him, like, hit him with jabs and all that, but it took so much of his stamina, and, like, once he did it, he got back up, okay, then I'll jab, and then I was like, okay, like, I just had to figure him out, and then once I figured it out, it just got too easy, like, that match, when I had Brock Lesnar, I could have beat him, I could have ended it so many times. Yeah, I could end that so many times. Like, he'll like fall down. I'll just stand over him and I'll let him get back up. And I could have submitted him too, but I just let him get out of it. Oh yeah, I don't really like Brock Lesnar. That nigga kick speed is slow.
Keep going. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Great job. That's what I
want
to see.
Alright, go do what? Gym on homework? I think you didn't care because you're in that mindset of thinking that you're gonna lose going in, that you think you could lose, so you didn't really care. You was like, fuck it. Yeah. Like, you finna get sacked. Like, if I don't hurry up and throw it, he gonna get me. Oh, I felt that.
All right, let's get on the mat and roll.
I felt that.
Keep moving until I say stop. Yes. Let me see those combinations. Good job. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go.
No more easy wins. How many did you say? Acrobat, he dove for it. Oh yeah, that shit happened to me against him too. I was like, okay, I'm finna hit this flat with David Njoku. Next thing you know, his dude came down and picked it. I was like, how the fuck did he come down so fucking fast? Cause like, as soon as I hit it, I threw it. I was like, how the fuck did he come down so fast?
Nice job.
I was like, bro, ain't no fucking way. Oh yeah, look how much stamina fucking uppercuts take.
Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on it. Come on, 30 seconds left. He's in the vest. I ain't gotta win the lottery, I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist.
Oh,
when they see you at the top, can't come in no weak stuff.
Grew up on the street stuff. I know he got, what's his name, Trey Haynes. Or Trey Waynes. Some reads that I was like, I don't think Jalen would normally miss that. All right, he would normally be more kind of more patient. Like, unless you know such is gonna be open, like PA potion. She was like, I want you to text me more.
Smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today.
Who said I'm tired? I saw that post play.
Beautiful, that one
when he scored the second touchdown, that was like in between two defenders or some shit like that.
Just like that.
What's Trey Lance even throw? Man, his throw probably pretty good, isn't it?
On
volume. Nobody can stand up.
This man was like, whatever, man. I don't think you came to see it in the second quarter. Against Caleb? I think I've been through multiple. Oh, with the Eagles? Yeah, I made it through multiple because we had some close games, but it's just that that Titans one is really just like really didn't want to make me play because it's like, bro, like that shit was fake as fuck. Like I should have beat him. Like that shit right there, I was really like, alright, I don't really like playing this nigga ever again, cause like that shit was fake as fuck. And the sole fact that you think that you deserve that, or like, and you put recipes Titans, like nigga, like bro, you got fucking lucky. Like in a million years, me and Jalen will never, and I mean ever, get that type shit. Like that would have been a pick. And then he said, oh, you would have run a prevent defense. Like, I was like, why would I run a prevent defense right there? Like, cause all you gotta do is take three and the game would be tied. So it's like, that's dumb of me to run a prevent defense right there. Cause I give up so much yards, or like, I give you like a good amount of yards where you can kick a field goal. And so I was like, that should have been a fucking pick. Oh yeah, that fucking acrobat, that shit kills vibes. Like no, I don't see DBs dive like that. Just like yeah, like almost every play. It's like, come on, nigga. Like
coming up next, a matchup for the UFC flyweight division title.
That shit big as shit.
Well, it's gotta feel good for this man to make this walk. He has chewed up and spit out all comers on his run to contention. Now he is the undisputed number one contender, looking to become the new UFC flyweight champion. A lot of people think he has the skills to do just that. Tonight, though, his opportunity to prove it in front of a sold-out crowd tonight, mm-hmm. that he is the best 125-pound fighter on the planet. So here he is, the UFC's reigning, defending, undisputed UFC flyweight champion, making the walk for another defense here tonight. And if he wants to be mentioned with some of this division's greats of all time, and really with some of the greats of all time, this is one he's got to have here tonight. As the title defenses start to pile up, you can be mentioned in the conversation with guys like Demetrius Johnson. So here we go. Another title defense here at 125. We'll see how it goes for the reigning champion. And now our tale of the tape for this flyweight championship fight. Smolka is 8 years his senior. He is 7 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. All right, here now the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! For the undisputed UFC flyweight championship of the world.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 9 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting at a Kapolei, Hawaii, presenting the challenger, Luis the Last Samurai, Smolka. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 22 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 116 pounds. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world, The Problem.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
The reigning, defending, undisputed.
So here we go, early round one. This man remains the hunted at 125 pounds, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC flyweight champion. And throughout this title run, he has gotten off to a good start. We'll see if that holds true here tonight as round one gets underway.
Big knee land.
And they separate. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. Nice 1-2 there.
Oh, he left the lead? Oh, yeah, he said, I see our man 22.
Ooh, big shot land.
And he landed the right hand there. All right, single collar tie now.
He is just sitting there on that cold steam.
Shots. So once again, leaning on that long reach as he counters effectively with a jab to the head.
Ooh, what a punch.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
And they separate.
Ooh, head kick lands.
They continue to exchange. Trying to establish that jab once again. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Smoker. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Oh.
Big
I give up.
Now we get back to range. Oh, nice right hand. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Smoke is lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Beautiful body kick.
Trying to double up on that jab. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Look at how hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh, well-timed overhand there by Smoke. Right now we take a look back at some of the action in that previous round, DC. A lot to like on both sides, really.
I mean, we're intent on going forward. And what happens when nobody wants to take a step back? They meet in the middle. That's exactly what they did, and they both found success.
All right, second round is underway. Your thoughts on what we saw over the first 5 minutes?
I saw a very competitive round. It was very strategic. Expect these guys to really pick it up as we go forward in this fight. That's a big strike right there.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
I mean, when he told me, damn, when he was like, when I ran PA post shot, he was like, I never seen somebody throw at the triangle. I was like, man, triangle be getting open too sometimes.
Mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
You said what? All of a sudden.
He's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:26 of round number 2.
Declare I think he's just been chilling. Huh? I think he's been playing Call of Duty.
Alright, so the path to UFC Golden Glory at flyweight still goes through him as he defends the title successfully tonight by way of knockout, and it's going to take a huge effort, I would think, to dethrone this guy at 125 pounds.
A massive effort, and in every title defense, you see his confidence raise and his ability continues to improve over and over this great title reign.
Oh man. Nah. I'm just sore. Hell yeah.
My phone ain't know what the time. I got me one gun in me.
tub?
So much love that the whole thing fell
out. Oh, man. This girl here. Man, you should have never told me that, Jalen. Oh shit. You said every time you see her, what? Where's the boy Kimbo? You said no bullshit, what? I'm gonna say, y'all make good couple. That shit said accept super fight. Yeah, I accepted it. I probably should have declined that bitch. I feel like declining that UFC contract got my player like a little bit better to where he could actually like. Actually be good, because now I'm finally 4.5 stars. Oh, Basakow and a calf kick, uppercut. The hood's still dangerous, goodness gracious. Still back to the bone. So I call you a lead girl.
Take where the fight goes. It can stay on the feet, or in a second. Taken to the ground. That's the power of wrestling. Good. Yes, I love those strikes. Nice combination there.
You said you got that shit on hard.
Get after it.
Bitch, I told you.
Those stop now, you got 30 seconds. Not bad.
Oh, did you mute yourself? I said I would just smack it. He said he made you mad. You said he made you mad, right? Like what?
All right, 30 seconds left. Oh, wow. Wow, yes. That punch damaged him. Yes. Let's go. No excuses today. It was a bad day, but don't worry about it.
Yep. Doing something special for her? Who does he think he is?
Hey.
sharp, kid. That's what I like to see. Volume and precision.
Bubba's hard. Oh, he ain't like that.
Excellent job today. Better than last time, and it'll be better next time.
Jealous of what? Of him and Claudia? He's not even your girlfriend.
Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Good, yes. I love those strikes. Nice combination there. Let's go. Come on now. You got 30. Great boxing damage. Good job. Great job in there. I can already see some improvement in your punches.
Traffic with this mob apparatus. people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. 24/7, I keep my eyes open, ready. All these signs show me they want me gone, like I'm Machiavelli on the cross and they cross me over. I don't know, that seems, I don't know. He seems like he a type of person who, like, he contradicts himself. I could be wrong, but, like, yeah, like, yeah. Oh, he's like, what's that? Damn, what's that word?
Nice. Keep going.
Nah, not double standards. Hypocrite. Like, you know how many times, I mean, I know, like, y'all don't have a relationship like me and Chris do, but you know how many times, like, I put on K-pop and Chris like, ah, here comes this gay music, and I just laugh, like, it's like, even though he calls it gay, it's like, it's still something that I enjoy, so I'm not gonna get offended by it, you know, like, you know how many times me and Chris call each other gay, like, oh, nah, you know, this is why you a bitch, or like, like, or like, or we be like, we be like, you know, when I called you gay, I meant it. Like, and we don't get offended by anything we say. Like, and for this dude to get offended when you call something gay that he likes, but doesn't think about how he said Uzi's gay. Yeah, it's like he doesn't think about the other person, basically. That's tough.